Hi, I'm Carl from the Microsoft Store, and today I'm going to show you how to add page numbers to your Microsoft Word documents, no matter how many pages there are. In Word, with your document open, go to the ribbon and select Insert. Then, Page Number. From the drop-down menu, select where you would like them to appear. For example, the bottom of each page. Then select the style that you want to use. Every option will add numbers to each page in one form or another. If you have a cover page and you don't want it numbered, there are two more things that you need to do. First, you need to number your cover page as page 0. To do this, make sure you're in the header and footer tab. Select page number, then format page numbers. Under page numbering, select start at. Type in the number 0. And select OK. Second, you need to make sure your footer for the first page is different from the rest. All you need to do is check the box next to different first page. Now you can select close header and footer from the ribbon. As you scroll through your document, you'll notice that each page is numbered now automatically. You can also remove page numbers. To do this, go to the ribbon, select Insert, Page Number, and then remove page numbers. I hope you now understand that you can add page numbers to your documents in Microsoft Word, and I really enjoy showing you how you can do this. Thanks for watching.